The correct paddle length should be anywhere from 8 inches to 12 inches above your head. Another way I like to find the correct length is to set the paddle on the ground and reach up to the top of the handle, making sure that I can get my palm and fingers completely over the top of the grip. Generally for racing, I like to use a paddle that's 2 inches longer to accommodate for the added thickness in most racing boards.